Hello everybody! Are you still struggling with your reading skills? And I'm here to help you. My first advice would be, guys, read more. Make a habit of reading at least 30 minutes a day. You can read anything, articles, books, magazines. The most important thing that you should read something that stimulates your interest. My second advice would be, guys, read attentively. Secondly, read attentively. Turn your focus to the 100%. And how to do that? You should find the quiet place to read. Turn off all the distractions. Turn off your TV, phone. Read attentively. Make an active reading. But how to do so? Make sure that you are in the place where no one can distract you. Last but not least, it's vocabulary, guys. Vocabulary is something that matters in both sections of IELTS. So how you can expect to read the text and comprehend it easily when you don't know a word? Yeah, you can do it while you are reading. Highlight new words, expressions, and phrases. Look at them in a dictionary and try to use them either in your speech or writing. Do you want to know more other useful tips which can help you to improve your reading? Then Target is here to help you. Come and join our team. Stay tuned.